On Pound Swiss for today, Pound Swiss gave us this upside spike yesterday that completed this sideways flat. So right now I want to watch it correct back down for us. As we expect this to drop to this low for the bigger reverse start to this trend line start. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on Pound Swiss, on the 4-hour time frame we see that it's giving us, it's attempting to give us a flat structure here. For say, we want to watch this. This last can give one more spike up before the sales will come through to the downside. So we want to watch out for that. If we zoom to 1 hour time frame to look at that, you see that right now we're expecting a drop downside out of this sideways climb. Expecting a drop, and we expect this drop to continue downside as this looks like an ABC expanding flat right now. So we want to watch out for this.